Because you have to be not only on rhythm, but also, you know, expressing with your body, but in a totally different way than like elegance and ballet. Like you have to both have like this gracefulness, but also have like this tempo and this kind of feistiness. So it's very hard. You're sweating after like the one run of doing our piece that you saw.
Good, right on back, four.
It is very much fun. The process is kind of hard, but you know, you get used to it. You get to work with a lot of people that you know and you like, and it's a new type of dance that you really don't get to learn on a regular day basis. So it's pretty fun, and to have a new choreographer, you know, every other day is pretty cool too.
Good, side to side.
I just love the passion that they have. They're so open to this process and understanding the deep cultural heritage of West African dance, and I feel so honored to show them and to really guide them to understanding the traditions of West African dance.
Four and four.
It's really, like, really fun. I kind of catch on to the rhythm and just comes from the heart. Like, if you love to dance, then it really comes to you. Instead of you trying to do the step, just let the rhythm take over your body and just dance.
Again, and on one, and on two.
It's encouraging because then I can see how much joy the students are doing, and they're working with other artists as well, so they're encouraged. So.
Nerve-wracking, but it's also a lot of fun to learn like the different types of teaching and ways teachers like inspire you to dance more.
It's a fast pace, you know, there's different types of movements. You have to do it at different tempos. Sometimes it might look like we're offbeat, but we're in like, it's a pantomime rhythm. You have to know different types of rhythm and go at the same time as the music, but do another rhythm. And it's a multitasking type of dance.
So they're really excited about it. They're really realizing like, whoa, this is a lot of cardio. This is more than what I've expected. And it's really fun to see them go from maybe 2 months ago and to the performance and seeing the progress of them and just how much they have learned and adapted to understanding the grounded movement of West African dance.
Yeah, it's really amazing and wonderful to see them really push themselves, not only here in the classroom, but with the guest artists and also on stage. Once they get on stage and they see the lights and the costumes and everything just comes together, and it really pushes them to work really hard.
When you're dancing, part of dancing is not just moving, it's really thinking about the culture, what character you are. And it is just a lot of fun to learn a dance and be that character and see a new culture. And you know, it's like experiencing the world through in your classroom, in your dance classroom.
Yeah, it makes me feel really good and warm inside because they have never taken West African dance and they're so hungry to learn about it and really just try different things. And even if it feels weird, Miss Redding, it feels weird, that's fine, keep going, keep going. So understanding that weird sense is an okay feeling, and making it an open, non-judgmental environment is what I'm really bringing for this project.
I love it. It's amazing. The teacher's amazing. All my friends are fun. And it makes me happy because I get to dance with people that I love, and it's just really fun.
One, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Hold it. Hold it.
Good work, good work. Nice, nice energy.
Getting you ready for show.